Next, I will be talking about two more focus areas of the American Cancer Society mission that really go hand in hand, and those are reducing the prevalence of obesity in the United States and encouraging people to live a healthier, more active lifestyle. We know through the American Cancer Society's Cancer Prevention Study 3 that there are several types of cancer that can be prevented, or the risk of being diagnosed can be reduced by changing lifestyle factors such as the foods that you eat, your physical activity level, and your overall weight. So the American Cancer Society has started a campaign called Healthy Eating, Active Lifestyle, commonly called HEAL, to encourage people to get more physically active and start thinking more about the foods that they're fueling their bodies with. We know that maintaining a healthy body weight is one of the best ways to prevent these lifestyle-related cancers, and so the ACS is really pushing and making sure that people know how they can prevent themselves from ever getting cancer in the first place.